Okay, this is to explain how we will use our large, vast library of shows on a show that doesn't have all the characters, such as the three-character show that we're envisioning right now that'll have Fats, Beach Bear, and Billy Bob, but no Looney Bird, no Mitzi, no Duke, no Rolf and Earl. So how do we do that? Well, we did this for Bear-A-Dise, and here's how we did it. First, all the characters, of course, on the original show are on different stages. You know, you've got four characters on one stage and Billy Bob and Looney on another, and they have curtains. And when one character is not in the show, they're also not programmed. Like when the center stage performs a show, Billy Bob and Looney Bird aren't back there behind the curtains performing. So that means when you combine them on one stage and you play a show tape, that's really just intended for the center stage characters, Billy Bob and Looney Bird are just going to be standing there not doing anything. And at first this created a bit of a hardship for me, wondering how I was going to rationalize that. But I think generally the patrons, the guests who come in and watch the shows, they're happy to see the show, and they're not too worried about it. And they understand that if Billy Bob and Looney Bird aren't in the song that's playing, they don't move. Okay, so that's a bit of a stretch that we've asked our audience to take with us, but it seems to be doing fine. Now, here's what it looks like in practice. For example, this show tape that I'm about to play pieces of is called our Abbey Road show tape, and it's one of our best show tapes. We go through a lot of songs on the second side of Abbey Road album by the Beatles, and the characters are all divided up as to which one sings what. Now, in this show that you're going to see, they have a Mitzi, a Fats, a Billy Bob, and a Looney Bird. So the song starts with just Billy Bob and Looney Bird because in the original concept, it was just that one stage opened up. So Fats and Mitzi on this stage won't be performing. On your stage, if you use this show tape, again, you'll have a Billy Bob, but your Beach Bear and your Fats won't be doing anything, and it'll look something like this. See, all you've got is Billy Bob singing, and Fats isn't playing, and Mitzi isn't moving. Even though there's a piano in this performance, Fats was not programmed to play it because his curtain was closed. So that's all you get right now is Billy Bob. Now, in the background, you can see the video production of the show performing. And on that video, all you've got is Billy Bob and Looney Bird. Now, since your show will not have a Looney Bird, you see your Looney Bird appears on the video screen. Now, here's where the center stage opened, and the center stage characters started performing. See, so you can see the characters also on the video screen. There's Fats back there performing on the video, and there's Fats performing in real life. Now, in your situation, you'll have a Beach Bear. So he'll be performing now. Billy Bob is now performing. So all your characters would be playing right now. And they'd still be playing. All the characters, Beach Bear, Fats, and Billy Bob, are all in this segment. Notice, of course, they don't have a Beach Bear on their stage. Okay, now on the video back there, you can see there's a close-up of Beach Bear performing his guitar licks because we don't have a Beach Bear on our stage. Okay, now here's a good example. There's Duke is performing the lead vocal, and he's on the video screen in the back, but he's not on the stage. Yes, it did. Love, love, love. Okay, now you're going to see something in a minute just to make sure you understand how all of this is going to work. When Billy Bob's stage closes, or is supposed to close, on the real show, on the full stage show. Right now I think Billy Bob's curtain is closing on the full set of characters. And all you would see now is the center stage characters. That would be, on your show, would be Fats and Beach Bear. See, Billy Bob is no longer performing. He doesn't have any signals to perform. And the video is showing the full Rock-afire explosion performing this song. And just pardon those guys standing in front of your show right there. In front of your video. See, so there's Mitzi and Fats singing, and Billy Bob and Looney Bird doing nothing because they're not programmed to do anything. And on your stage, playing the show, you would have Beach Bear and Fats singing. Now, in a minute, you're going to see Mitzi sing right here. On your stage, you don't have a Mitzi. But there she is on the video. See, so you'll have to get used to the idea that sometimes some of your characters on your stage will be performing, and sometimes they'll be standing perfectly still in the middle of a song because they're not programmed for that part of the song. Here's a good example right here. Now, they don't have a Rolf and Earl, but look, on the video, there's Earl singing his part. Now, the other characters, Mitzi and Fats, are programmed to perform during this part of the show. But your lead singer is on video, and again, Billy Bob and Looney Bird are not programmed to work during this song. Now we're coming in a performance by Beach Bear. So there's Beach Bear on the video screen performing, but they don't have a Beach Bear on their stage. You'll have one on yours. Again, Billy Bob and Looney Bird are not part of this song, so they're not moving. And you just saw a little movement of Billy Bob there because he's getting ready to come back in and play in a minute. And, well, we might have thrown a signal on there for him back in the 80s when we were programming, getting ready to bring him back out. But right now, it's just Beach Bear playing a lead guitar part.
Oh, look out!
Here's another Mitzi part. And she's performing on the video. And in their case, they have a Mitzi. In your case, you won't have a Mitzi. Now in just a minute, Billy Bob's curtain opens back up and Billy Bob is programmed to perform again.
Sunday's on the phone till Monday. Tuesday's on the phone to me.
Billy Bob's getting ready to start back up. Here he goes, here he goes.
She could sneeze, but she could not cry.
Did anybody tell her?
So the entire show is on video, and the characters are working when they're programmed to work. That's basically the idea. And that's the way you'll be able to play a lot of our show tapes that otherwise you couldn't play, and it would be very difficult to find show tapes for you that match just your three-character show. Very, very difficult. Now, right now what's happening is the center stage is closing.
Once there was a way.
Oh, my mistake. I guess center stage stayed open, and now Billy Bob is performing. Because Vats is obviously still playing. Mitzi's still moving.
Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty, darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby.
Okay, now the moon is performing. Okay, there's no moon on this show, but look, there he is on the video.
Smiles awake when you rise. Sleep pretty.
And all the characters are performing because they were all programmed for this part of the performance.
I will sing.
Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut this short, since we've shown what we're doing. What we're trying to do here is make it possible for you to have a large library of music, even though not all the characters are performing in all of the shows, and you don't have all the characters that are going to be in some of your show tapes, by making up for that with the video and just ignoring the fact that sometimes characters aren't moving at all.